Hi everybody, good morning. I am Hendrich. I am studying in second standard in Billa Public School. I am going to tell you about the Flame of Hope story. Four candles burn slowly. Breeze softly blows. As they see the growing breeze, first candle piece, Sally said, Oh no, the breeze is blowing. I will go out. When it finished talking, breeze softly blows on putting it out. Second candle love also goes out, failing to stand against the breeze. Fourth candle knowledge also goes out, failing to stand against the breeze. Fourth candle hope fight with the blowing breeze and continued burning. A child entered the room and Sally said, Oh no, the three candles have gone out. The fourth candle said, Don't be afraid, while I'm still burning, we can relight the other three candles. The child asked, What is your name? I am Hope, the fourth candle. Moral: Flame of hope should never go out from your life. Thank you.